for me, it's challenging to separate peace from love, really. For my own inner peace, it's putting out love and loving all beings without expecting anything in return, and just trusting that I will get some in return, probably even tenfold than what I actually am putting out. So that's kind of my interpretation.